be honest, they'd be posting that 5 times a day. You know, that's the average time, the amount of children that are killed every day. What they're mad about in this instance is that the child was white and the suspect was a black man, and that no one is jumping to a race war because of this.
So, Todd, in closing, how do we address something like this? Or we just can't control people.
I ignore it because ignorance is going to be ignorance. Jay-Z said, never argue with a fool because people from a distance can't tell who was who. If people want to make this a racial issue, let them. I don't have time for the ignorance because, just like I said, I don't have time for ignorance when people blame black on black crime and ignore the unarmed killing of African Americans. One issue has nothing to do with the other. We just need to ignore it and keep moving forward. And we need to get justice for Cannon. Because, like I said, the guy needs to spend time in jail. The people in jail need to inflict some street justice on the bro. You know what I mean? Because there's no excuse. And we'll let that take care of itself. But you have to ignore ignorance. I've learned that. Because people are going to believe what they want to believe. And they say black people play the race card. It seems like a lot of other people play the race card, too. You know what I mean? We're all guilty of that. So let's just ignore the ignorance. Let's focus on what's important. And let's not divide ourselves. I know some of the things I might have said might have been divisive, but let's come together as a people. You know what I mean? And let's ignore the ignorance.
Young kid who has lost his life.
Yeah.
I think he was had his funeral last Thursday. We want to wish him and his family well. We want to thank you guys for joining us here on the Factor Uncensored, and we'll be back with more Factor in just a moment.